let's see. So we can either go and finish off the moon. As you can see, there is two more missions, one here, and then there's the Hellmouth strike mission. Or we could go ahead and do the patrols, and I think I'm gonna do the patrols because I wanna get some stuff and also finish the bounty, which is a pretty easy one to get because the thing is that the 200 is just like killing a lot of things, and for every kill you get either one or two, or and depending on how tough the enemy is, you can get up to 25 if it's a yellow. Has a yellow health bar, which is an elite, I would call it. Pretty tough. So, this time now we're on the moon, and it's pretty much the same as the Earth when it comes to you summon your sparrow and you float around and
we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
Go on. Okay. So, triangles are gather missions. Gather missions depend on pretty much a lot of things. So let's see here.
Our fleet is growing, but we always need help. Our enemies hold things that we need. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
See. Now I need to find this, and this is Fallen Dread I need to kill. So he's not gonna give me anything. Oh, he did actually. I was mistaken. Fallen! Sometimes you get like for the hive and. Then let's go in here and check if there is a chest. There might be. There's people in here at least. There's an invisible. Here it goes. Him. There was one. Awesome. So these here spawn every now and then, and the spawn is pretty much in the same room, but could be other places, like for instance up at this here pipe. But it was underground, so great. And I got some items, or did I get some items? I got some boots from it. Okay. So now we can check other places. I know there might be chests over here. And also chests give off like a little sparkling sound, like glimmer. I know it's ridiculous, glimmer doesn't make a sound, it sparkles, but it actually does this game here. It has that vibe, so you actually can hear it if there is something. So let's go in here and check. We need to check these rooms here, because they can hold chests, so you need to actually explore a little bit. I know it's stupid, but yeah, that's how the game is. So let's go here, and actually there might be a chest. Die. As you see, I get an impact shard. Die. Die. Throw a knife in the head. Free impact shards. Awesome. Okay, nothing here, nothing here. Let's see. Okay, let's move on. To the next part. Oh, supercharged. Awesome. There's a level 25 guy. And let's see, there it is. This here. Ah, oh, this is a target mission. Let's do this one.
Keep your eyes open, Guardians.
A high priority target patrols this area. Bounty details will follow.
Okay, I need to kill a wizard. Afterwards, I've checked this area for chests. So now we go in here and sneak chest. Success up anyway. Here, I can't hear anything. Okay. Die. Okay. Stop. Oh, healing. Yeah. See, this here is also very important. Helium is... I can actually show you. Well, this here gun doesn't have it. You can see all this here? Glimmer. Normally it's glimmer, but you can actually, at some points when you get better guns, purple and... also your armor, blue, purple, all your gear, it's actually gonna say... Oh, there's a chest there. It's gonna say that you need, like, helium filaments, shards, stuff like that. And then you're gonna have to farm this, so it's good to actually pick up the stuff when you actually are able to. And just keep it, don't sell it. Worse. Okay. Let's swing. Oh. Where is the guy who needs to do this mission? Oh, he's up here. That's great. Okay, there is... Oh, FYI, people. You can't see, but down here, there's a dead ghost. If you come across it, it gives you, like, a card. A Glimmerian card, or whatever it's called. Okay, helium filaments here. And let's see. There used to be a chest up here. No. Okay. Sometimes a chest down here. Oh, he already taken it. He's probably going for grinding also. Oh well. Oh, and if somebody takes the chest, you have, if you're fast enough and right behind his tail, you are able to take the chest. The chest is not like something you take and nobody else can get it. Everybody can get it, if they're fast enough, because after you're taking it, there's a timer until it despawns. So, yeah. I think there's a golden chest in here, if I remember. Yep. Revan insignia. Let's switch over to that because I don't have anything else. Makes a nice sound, that gun. Crap. Died. Sucks. So you did it. Do anything. Nah. Oh, thank God. Stupid mistake of me. Let's see. Die, you echo like shit.
Great job. I'll send Cade an update.
Okay, where is it? Okay, see. This here is an okay quest, but the problem is it's so deep down in the area, so you have to go all the way back up to get the quest, to get new quests. So there are some problems, because it's not like you, okay, and now you can get a new quest. So quests should be, there should be more quests down here that you can get, more piles, so you don't have to. So if you run a long way, there's always quests near you can take. That's another problem with the game, because at some point, for instance, you have scanning missions where you go into a stupid area 50 miles away, and yeah, you just what's it called? You just need to spend like 20 minutes getting back to where the quests are. Like this are always taking 2 minutes just to get out of here. So, and you can also be at this point really unlucky that you are going back to an area that you already cleared. Oh, so this here is a rare guy. He's spawning every night. As I said, really good for stop that. So, let's see, where is there another? Oh, there is it. I think this here is the scout mission.
Alright, Guardians, this is a scouting mission. If you want it, here's the details.
Okay, let's check here. There are sometimes chests up here. I don't see any. I think there is one. I'm seeing something. Or maybe it's just me. It's hard to actually see it from this distance. Where am I? Stuck? Yeah. Okay, fuck that chest. If there is one. Okay, so this here is the last mission in the area, so now we have to go to a new area. So this is a good time to take a scanning mission or something, because this is going to take you a whole other place. And sometimes they're only scan missions, sometimes they're other things, and that's when the game can be a little bit annoying also. So. Okay, so right now we are going to switch over this one here, and this. This. And why did I do that? Because now I have one less in my bounty to do. So, let's see here. Just take him down. Okay.
Great work.
And let's see here. This is a target mission. Oh. Let's take the gather missions. They probably, they're always the easiest ones.